balloon. Drop the monkey, smile my buffoon. Drop the mahoo, I need you right up.
We now have conclusive proof that Pt. Martin is super slow. I'm just going to interview the passenger he's had all afternoon on his bike. Have you got anything you want to say to us?
I wish I could go faster.
Oh, I think that's a little bit embarrassing, isn't it? Let's have a word with the rider himself.
What have you got to tell us? Sorry, I was doing my best, Governor, but I just can't go fast. I need lessons from the master.
Complete puff. Over to the weather now with Mark Ryan. Lovely. Over and out.
There's a mountain, and it's mighty high. You cannot see the top unless you fly. And there's a molehill, a proven ground. Ain't nowhere to go if you hang around. Everybody wants to sell what's already been sold. Everybody wants to tell what's already been told. What's the use of money if you ain't gonna break the mold? Even at the center of the fire, there is coal. All that glitters.
You are now an official member of the New Power Generation. Welcome to the dawn.
in the morning and see you lie. Rosanna, Rosanna, never thought that a girl like you could ever care for me. Rosanna.
change, had much to say. But man, I still think them cats are crazy. They were asking if you were around, how you was, where you could be found. Told them you were living downtown, driving all the old men crazy. Shaking what she'd got. Man, when I tell you she was cool, she was red hot. I mean she was steaming. And that time over at Johnny's place, well, this chick got up and she slapped Johnny's face. Man, we just fell about the place. If that chick don't wanna know, forget her.
It's just adding more fuel to that fire, VT.
Is it? I'm not BT, I'm Martin Tubbs in BT's leathers. Yet anyway, we've got another.
show tonight, and there's a light on, heavy glow. By the way, I tried to say I'd be there, waiting for Danny the girl is singing songs to me beneath the marquee.
Oh, Face, the about it.
The same as the emotion that I get from you.
Yeah. your big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing, We will rock you. Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street, you're gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face, a big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place. Somebody better put your bag into your place.
We will rock you.
Sing it.
We will rock you.
Everybody,
we will rock you. We will rock you.
All right.
Yeah.
That was news item number 3 for today. Dickens almost making a meal of it on the corner.
That's right, we're playing the cow shit now.
Mine, I meant to ask you last night, what's your opinion of asylum seekers? Do you think they should be let in and being given all the benefits?
I think it should be nice and
it's an enlightened approach.